It's the last game before All-Star Weekend in New York City. The Chicago Bulls on a half-game lead on the Cleveland Cavaliers in the Central Division. There's Pau Gasol, Jimmy Butler. They're getting their All-Star jerseys, and they're standing next to Hall of Famer Scottie Pippen. There's a future Hall of Famer LeBron James with a pull-up three. He was 2 of 9 from range on the game. Joakim Noah to Derrick Rose. Derrick Rose, boy, he looked terrific in this game. Later, Derrick Rose finding Pau Gasol. And Pau Gasol, corner three. He had 18 and 10. That's his 14th straight double-double, one shy of MJ's team record. Still first quarter, Kyrie Irving to Tristan Thompson, who brings the hammer there. Watch it again. It's a Diesel Dunks nominee going up and over Pau Gasol. Tristan had 10 points on the game. More first quarter action. LeBron James with a turnover, and Tony Snell playing for Jimmy Butler in this one. On the other end, yeah, and Tony Snell knocks it down. Jimmy Butler out with a shoulder strain. Tony Snell goes 4 of 6 from distance on the game. Later, second quarter now, LeBron James, long jumper, goes down. He had 12 points at the half on 5 of 12 shooting. But Derrick Rose with an answer, a pull-up jumper of his own. He was 5 of 10 from the field in the first half. He had 13 points at the break. We take you into the third quarter now, and Derrick Rose just all over the highlight at this point. He finished the game 12 of 24 from the field. Derrick Rose had 30 points on the game, 7 assists, and check out the score. Chicago expanding their lead. They're up 13 now, and Rose spinning, floating, and hitting, pushing the lead to 15. Now time winding down in the third quarter. D. Rose winding up, hits that one just before the end of the third quarter, and Chicago owns a big lead, but here comes LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers hooping harm. He had a game high 31 points. That cut it down to 7, but it's too much from this guy. Tony Snell drills the deep shot, and Chicago breaks through. They get their first win over the Cavaliers of the season. Your final score in this one, 113 to 98. Kyrie Irving to Tristan Thompson, who brings the hammer there. Watch it again. It's a Diesel Dunks nominee going up and over Pau Gasol. Tristan had 10 points on the game. More first quarter action. LeBron James with a turnover, and Tony Snell playing for Jimmy Butler in this one. On the other end, yeah, and Tony Snell knocks it down. Jimmy Butler out with a shoulder strain. Tony Snell goes 4 of 6 from distance on the game. Later, second quarter now, LeBron James, long jumper, goes down. He had 12 points at the half on 5 of 12 shooting. But Derrick Rose with an answer, a pull-up jumper of his own. He was 5 of 10 from the field in the first half. He had 13 points at the break. We take you into the third quarter now, and Derrick Rose just all over the highlight at this point. He finished the game 12 of 24 from the field. Derrick Rose had 30 points on the game, 7 assists, and check out the score. Chicago expanding their lead. They're up 13 now, and Rose spinning, floating, and hitting, pushing the lead to 15. Now time winding down in the third quarter. D. Rose winding up, hits that one just before the end of the third quarter, and Chicago owns a big lead, but here comes LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers hooping harm. He had a game high 31 points. That cut it down to 7, but it's too much from this guy. LeBron James with a turnover, and Tony Snell playing for Jimmy Butler in this one. On the other end, yeah, and Tony Snell knocks it down. Jimmy Butler out with a shoulder strain. Tony Snell goes 4 of 6 from distance on the game. Later, second quarter now, LeBron James, long jumper, goes down. He had 12 points at the half on 5 of 12 shooting. But Derrick Rose with an answer, a pull-up jumper of his own. He was 5 of 10 from the field in the first half. He had 13 points at the break. We take you into the third quarter now, and Derrick Rose just all over the highlight at this point. He finished the game 12 of 24 from the field. Derrick Rose had 30 points on the game, 7 assists, and check out the score. Chicago expanding their lead. They're up 13 now, and Rose spinning, floating, and hitting, pushing the lead to 15. Now time winding down in the third quarter. D. Rose winding up, hits that one just before the end of the third quarter. And Chicago owns a big lead, but here comes LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers hooping harm. He had a game high 31 points. That cut it down to 7. But it's too much from this guy. Tony Snell drills the deep shot, and Chicago breaks through. They get their first win over the Cavaliers of the season. Your final score in this one, 113-98.